Since the early 1960s, you know, hydrogen has been one of the holy grails of automotive industry. They came out and said this is a viable option for the future for propulsion for cars. So what's left? The infrastructure. And that's where we came in.
First Element was developed with the goal of building an initial network, 19 hydrogen stations throughout the state of California. So Black & Veatch has helped us with the engineering, the permitting, and the construction, all phases of our project, essentially.
First Element Fuel really aimed to develop a network of stations in California that would allow a driver to drive a fuel cell vehicle like they would a gasoline car today. And for us, that meant kind of two things in our network. One was to have hydrogen stations located in neighborhoods. The second thing was to provide the ability to get to destinations.
Create a network that demonstrates the utility of these vehicles, that actually shows that they could go 300 miles between fill-ups, and if you have enough of a chain of these, that you could drive the distance of one end of California back without any range anxiety. Since no one had ever done this before, we were looking for experts who had built analogous networks, whether it be telecommunications, cell towers, or supercharger networks for electric vehicles. Somebody that understood this kind of construction and these types of applications that we were going to use, and that's where Black & Veatch came in.
The benefit of First Element using Black & Veatch as a sole provider on EPC is because we have engineering, we have construction management support, and we can provide materials. The high and low pressure equipment that comes in, that's got to line up with what the equipment we have, and it's got to be ready.
There's a lot of pride that comes from doing something that, you know, we believe will change the world.